BB hole right there.
Huh. Or is that just from me ripping?
No. It's one BB hole. And another one.
It's from hitting it when it's out in the water and trying to kill it.
No, that's all down in the water. The only thing that was out of the water was his head. If anything, you'd have holes in the side, not the bottom.
They don't go through, do they?
Through.
Through the goose, BB?
They don't go all the way out the other side, no.
Am I gonna have to worry about chewing on a BB?
You might. Generally, no. So just clean enough off so you can get this. You can feel right in here where that main, there's a big rib that comes right up the middle.
Mm-hmm.
And then all you do is just get some of the skin away.
Cuts like fish, it looks like.
Mm-hmm. And then I just work back and around that so that you can get that peeled away. Trying to peel the skin away from the meat.
Mm-hmm. Looks like it cuts real easy.
This one does. Sometimes they do and sometimes they don't. And it might be because it's an older goose with a lot of fat on it.
Is that one old? Is there a lot of fat on that one?
Yeah, you can tell. And the skin is real. It's real thick skin with a lot of fat in it. It's not like a first-year goose.
It's nice because that doesn't smell terrible.
Yeah, it shouldn't smell bad. It smells bad, there's something wrong.
Does that just make you hungry or what?
Not yet. You have a marinade in there, that'll make me hungry. You get enough off, get the skin separated up.
Kind of like you're breasting a turkey.
Yeah, just like breasting a turkey.
Except this is a little bit smaller. Turkeys are like 20 pounds.
And all I do is pull it right down that side of that bone in the middle.
Kind of like you're going along a fish.
Yep. Exactly like that.
Is that dark meat?
It's pretty dark meat, yes. And then from here, cutting right along the wishbone, which is like a collarbone in there for the bird.
Is it warm?
Yeah. Well, it's not frozen, so it is pretty deep.
Is it, so like right when you shoot it, it's warm, I bet?
No. Well, yeah, right when you shoot it, it's warm, but it's not that warm right now.
I'm sure you're good at this from when you were in Saskatchewan.
Mm-hmm.
How many did you do? Probably 100? Oh my gosh.
More than 100.
You must have been pretty dang good at by the end of that. Yep. Like, boom, 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 next one, boom, 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 next one.
Ugh. Like flame crappies.
Oh, I just got a whiff of it there. Not too bad.
No, there aren't many guts, so it shouldn't be too bad.
Where are the guts in it?
All the way down here.
Down there, yeah.
A little bit of blood from a main blood vessel that goes into their wings, but that's it. You just come off with a nice big steak.
Goose steak.
Pretty much. Take that in and clean it up. So same thing on the other side. Just go right down this big bone that comes up, and underneath it's like a hard shell both ways. So you cut.
Is that
right,
its rib cage?
Yep. Except the rib cage on goose and duck and turkey is all one solid piece. It's like a big plate. It's not a bunch of ribs like on a fish.
Mm-hmm. You know? Is there even ever any meat on the wings?
Not enough to worry about.
Yeah. Like it was survival, then you would.
Yeah.
Not when you're in your garage and you got a bunch of food inside. sound of the ripping.
Yeah, so I just run my finger right alongside that hard bony plate here. Well, they got some ribs up in here, but get that bony plate, and then you just push it right away from that plate. So.
Ugh. Get an artery?
Yeah, there's one big artery that goes into the wing. Supplies all the blood for the muscles in the wing. And you just come off with a nice big fillet, and it's not even very messy.
Yeah, I know. I mean, like, there's no blood on your board. Yeah. Just a little on your hand and your fingertips, and there's meat right here. Yeah, it doesn't matter.
It's a little bit, but it's not very good because it's a
tougher.
It's got a strip that comes right down the middle of tendon and bone, and you know, if you were making jerky or something, you could cut that out and grind it up. But I don't even save that. See that thing right there?
Yeah.
It's just like, it's straight through there, so really there's just two little strips on either side, because you can't eat that thing.
No.
So. Alright, so that's it.
Sweet.